1997, Garry Kasparov played a chess match against a machine called Deep Blue. He had won against it a year earlier, but this time he lost. There was a lot of controversy about that match. Garry and the whole chess community insisted that the machine had a human-like quality in its playing style.